Before starting, I have to make an announcement. I'm reaching 250 subscribers soon, and to celebrate, instead of doing the usual, I want to do a Q&A, so if you friends come up with any questions, please comment them at my Q&A post in my community tab. I would super appreciate it if you guys leave some questions, because you can't make a Q&A video without having any questions to answer, and I think it will make for an interesting 250 subscriber special overall. And that's the announcement. Let's now start with the video. So, I'm the big boat here, with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the Intel HD Graphics 630, which is an integrated GPU found on many Kaby Lake based CPUs. It has 24 unified shaders, it uses system RAM as VRAM as it's an iGPU, and it has a burst frequency of 1100 MHz in my case. I'm also using the latest drivers for it as of the making of the video. As for CPU power, we have this Intel Core i7. So no bottlenecks here. I undervolted it by -110 MV to reduce temperatures. We also have 16 GB of RAM in dual channel mode, as well as a 256 GB SSD for the operating system and a 1 TB hard drive on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Reveo OS 10. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Spider-Man Miles Morales. This was actually supposed to be a video about the amazing Spider-Man. According to a request from the days when I used one certain really powerful CPU. However, the older game has some freezing and glitching problems that render it virtually unplayable. And I'm pretty sure they are not caused by the hardware itself. It's the reason why I never bothered testing it back then. But hey, Miles Morales doesn't have these issues despite being newer, although it does have some lighting problems due to the Intel HD Graphics 630 lacking some of the instructions to render this colossal game properly, as you will see. But anyway, let's get straight to the point now.
Thank you. with Danica Hart, where we talk about the news without screaming at clouds. Let's start with the most obvious news. Prison break! Wait, that's not the right though. Let me try again. Prison break. Okay, so, police were transferring prisoners back to the raft. They tried to break out. The Spider-Man stopped. We all know that much. But, here's something weird, okay? Police say Alexei Sapkovich, a.k.a. Ryan, has been transferred to a more secure, privatized form of work release. What the heck does that mean? No one will say, so I'm gonna keep digging. Although if it means Rhino is being held somewhere more secure than the raft, I guess that's good news. Till next time, if you're walking on a busy sidewalk, step to the side. If you're staring at your phone or need to slow down, or I will run you over. Just kidding. Okay, bye! more secure, privatized form of work release. What the heck does that mean? No one will say, so I'm gonna keep digging. Although if it means Rhino is being held somewhere more secure than the raft, I guess that's good news. Till next time, if you're walking on a busy sidewalk, sit to the side. If you're staring at your phone or need to slow down, or I will run you over. Just kidding. Okay, bye!
Thank you.
about the news without screaming it clouds. Let's start with the most obvious news. Prison break! Wait, that's not the right tone. Let me try again. Prison break. Okay, so, police were transferring prisoners back to the raft. They tried to break out. The Spider-Men stopped. We all know that much. But, here's something weird, okay? Police say Alexei Sergeyevich, a.k.a. Ryan, has been transferred to a more secure, privatized form of work release. What the heck does that mean? No one will say, so I'm gonna keep digging. Although, if it means Rhino is being held somewhere more secure than the raft, I guess that's good news. Till next time, if you're walking on a busy sidewalk, step to the side if you're staring at your phone or need to slow down, or I will run you over. Just kidding. Okay, bye!
About the news without screaming at clouds. Let's start with the most obvious news. Prison break! Wait, that's not the right tone. Let me try again. Prison break. Okay, so, police were transferring prisoners back to the raft. They tried to break Spider-Man stuff. We all know that. But there's something weird, okay? Lisa Alexis Kievich, aka Ryan.